Hey guys, it's me Devin here. Welcome back to Devin Mojo. What I'm gonna be doing today is I'm gonna be reviewing my Gypsy Avenger action figure, Mercific Grant Uprising. And she comes with accessories, open palm hands, chain sword, a gravity sling, and just a normal figure. We used to call these figures. Because back in the day, they used to call them figers. Back in the day. So, this is a nice articulation. And, just so you know, this never gets sprayed in a movie, but it does a little move. Well, I think this thing comes out. No, I don't know. But all these action figures came with pilots. So, that does happen. See it close back. Now, I don't know what these things on the back are. I don't know. I'm gonna put you a little zoom in what they are so like you can think what they are. So you can have move the feet. And you can have ball joint. Ball joint, yeah. You can move the hand. Twist it. Of course, because if it comes off, then you can move it. Sorry, I just slammed the camera. I'm checking if it just got turned off, because this is using the phone. So it's like where the pilots come out of from the back. Do a little zoom in. You can see. I actually don't think you can actually see, guys. Sorry, I don't. Because I'm not being focused today. So, I'm gonna go get my accessories. Now I got all the accessories. So this comes with a gravity sling. Of course you guys know. It comes with a gravity sling. Gravity sling is like, let me check when this thing is gonna go off in 15 minutes. So it's like where the string comes out and picks up stuff. Or it can like grab onto things and like And this is a chain sword, of course, you guys know, as I just told you. And here's the open palm hands. So you know why the hand fell off? It does that. And these are fist hands. So you do the same thing. Because like in 3 weeks, I might buy Saber Athena, or I might buy the Mega Kaiju at all. But I'm buying the Mega Kaiju on eBay. So, because I'm going to only get the Pacific Rim toys on Amazon, because I don't know where they are. I know they're not going to be at Toys R Us, because you know what's happening at Toys R Us. So, these are open palm hands. So, like, choking kaijus, and like, when she tears Obsidian Fury's face off. Now, this is our new open palm hands. I'm gonna get a little zoom in. Focus. I'm not being focused today. Sorry. I'm not being focused today. So if you want to get them back on, you just can also, if you want to put on something, like one of these things, you have to take that off and put it on here. But make sure it matches, because the chain sword cannot go on this arm. Goes on the other arm. Video. Because my mom helped me get this gravity sling on. So it has blue plastic right here. Zoom in. Sorry, I'm not being focused today. Focus. So, the only part where it's gray is inside here. A little zoom in. Because that's where the gravity sling actually shoots. And is like from Terra Obsidian Fury based. Now the chainsaw, you do the same thing. Now, or chain sword, I mean. Alright guys, I got it on the chain sword and the gravity sling together. Oh, the hand keeps coming off the arm, I mean. Sorry guys. Okay, I finally found it. Alright guys, I got it on the sword, chain sword. So chain sword is really sharp. You gotta be careful around these things with the gravity sling. Now, it's very easy to do this because this is a female. This is a really skinny part, but.
Are you eating these?
No. You can move the wrist and turn it backwards. And so guys, I did not get this from Diamond Select. This is Bandai Tamashii Nation. Yeah, this is Bandai Tamashii Nation. Bandai Tamashii Nation is great. They even have Bandai Godzilla toys. So, There are actually, I can't believe there are actually Godzilla and Bandai, and now they have this in Bandai. This is cool. But this time they call it Bandai Tamashii Nation or Pacific Rim Uprising. So, I am not getting the golden version. They just made it because they. Some of them are just different colors, and they also have a blue model. And I am not getting the diamond. Well, I'm not getting the diamond select because I already have this one. You know what? The chainsaws. I don't really need chainsaws. But this is a cool action figure. So, it's easy. Just remember, you can even get this on Amazon. Because it just got delivered tomorrow. Or yesterday. I mean. So, I'm going to put these back on. So, guys. I'm gonna say all my shout-outs. So, this guy did a haunted house walkthrough. I forgot his channel. His picture is a dog. This guy did Mega Kaiju versus the Kraken. And Toy Bros, I'm giving a shout-out, which did do a review of this. And also Unimportant Views and the Geek Chest. And Friday the 13th Fan 222. And James Meldrum. And Hybrid Network. So, those are all. Go check out their channels. Hyper Network does have Pacific Rim videos. So, most of those videos do have Pacific Rim. And Sunny Nunez, but he's not one of them. He doesn't have it. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye.